Hello there, this is Kristen and Mike here, bringing you a Vex Super Hostile map, the newest one, number 11, and I'm here with my lovely friend,
Carlo. Carflo.
And this map is called Lethamir, and it is a continental-style map with all the same rules as if it is a complete the monument.
I've never done one of these before.
Well, basically, you collect wool to complete the victory monument, and then you can get off of this wretched island.
And how do we get off?
Magic powers.
Magically?
Oh. Yes. But we have to collect the right amount of wool. Well, actually, we just need to put wool on a monument, and the monument will activate, and it will get us off this wretched island because our ship crashed here, and we need to get off.
Okay.
Seth, why don't we check our crash ship for supplies?
All right. Are we not going to read the rules? Nah.
Nope, don't need it. Just don't go past the boundaries.
Okay. But Chris, I can't swim. I don't know how to swim, remember?
Just doggy paddle like I taught you. Go on.
It's so cold!
There you are. Just okay. Be a man. Okay. Just jump, dive in. There you go.
Okay, it's not bad.
Yeah, it's not that. It's kind of warm here. It's not that cold. Yeah.
Oh no, I'm kind of worried it's going to be too hot. It's too hot.
It's not. What do you mean it's too hot?
I meant it's too cold. Chris, how do you stay up?
You just was there anything on top of this?
How would I know? You're the one who built the ship. It wasn't a good ship because it sank. How did this happen?
You crashed. You fell asleep at the wheel.
Oh.
I believe our belongings are still down there. So I think your room is there, over there where you see the light down there. So we might need to dive at the same
did
time.
Did I leave the lights on again?
Probably.
Okay.
So just dive on down there. Get your goods out of your chest. Right there. Do you see it? Where you pretty much hit and lost everything.
I see it.
So gather what you can. I'm going to be here into my quarters, and he's gone.
There's a... Chris? Chris!
What?
There's a squid in my way.
Oh, my gosh. Let me just... Just stay here.
Okay. Thank you.
I got your stuff.
Yay, thank you.
You're
a lifesaver, literally.
Terra, there was no squid there.
Yeah.
There is no squid there.
I swear I saw it.
There was no squid.
Okay, fine.
Not in front of your chest.
If you don't believe me, it's your problem.
The camera does not lie either.
Okay.
Well, I've got all your junk with me.
You have my sword.
Yes, there you are. Yeah, I have your leather cap, too.
Oh, so what are we going to do about this shit? What a sad...
We'll sad have to... Moment. Well?
How do I look? Do I look good?
You look... ravishing.
Dashing.
Ravishing.
Okay, let's go.
We'll have to salvage that ship later, but we need to find shelter before it gets dark.
Shelter? What do you mean find shelter? You think people live here right now?
I don't believe there's any civilization on this island.
So what are you trying to say?
Good luck finding any civilization. Just keep up with me. I heard a zombie.
A zombie? Since when do zombies exist?
These are people that are not friendly. They are an indigenous tribe that you do not want to mess around with.
I heard some...
That was him. Stay away from him.
Where is he?
Carlo, do you read?
Ooh, look at the pretty flowers.
Have you even...
These could come in handy, don't you think?
They sure can, but please keep up. We need to find shelter. And also, the Victory Monument is somewhere on this island, and we need to find it.
Is that a cow? I've never seen one of those before in real life.
Kill it. We need the...
No! What?
Carlo, we're going to need the meat. We're going to need to kill sheep for wool.
What if there's a restaurant close by?
There's no restaurant here, Carlo. We are no longer in the city.
So what
are
we going to eat?
We're going to have to cook it ourselves.
Oh.
Have you ever slaughtered anything before?
No, what? Are you kidding me? Are you joking?
Come on, Carlo, keep up.
Chris, I don't know how to cook anything.
Don't worry,
we'll remember the last time I cooked something? Our house burnt down.
Yes, but don't worry, we're gonna have to create this oven out of rocks. And,
Oh no. Are we going to live like poor cavemen?
Most likely.
No.
If we cannot find civilization on this island... The only civilization on this island are evil creatures.
Evil creatures?
Did you not read the books about...
Evil creatures like these pigs?
Have you never
heard... These pigs
are
evil? Look how adorable it is.
Have you ever heard the legend of this continent?
I've never heard the legend of anything. Do I look like I read?
There was a god named Vex.
Oh.
And he decided to create an evil island full of mystical creatures.
Chris!
Oh my lord. Did you just...
How do I get out of here?
You're gonna have to dig your way out. Okay. There you go. Yeah. Come on out.
Okay.
Good job.
Okay.
Are your fingernails dirty? Good.
And...
Oh, I see the sheep. I need you to kill one.
What?
Kill one. We need its wool.
But...
Use your sword. Okay, I've got one wool. What do you have?
Mr. Sheep. Turn around. Yes. Hey, look at me. I'm going to have to kill you, okay? Christopher!
That's how you do it, Carlo. Don't let them know you're going to kill them. They're going to run away.
Oh.
Come here and take this
one. He was ready to talk. Christopher, you brutal man.
Carlo, we
You're so violent.
Do you want a bed to sleep on or not? Do you want to sleep on the dirt?
Never. Die.
Thank you. Either you want bed
So where's my bed? Where's my bed?
We're gonna need a...
Hey,
oh, I
that?
See something in the distance.
Civilization!
I highly doubt it, Carlo. I would be careful. Hang on, we need one more wool. You have one, right?
I have one.
Okay, get one more, please.
I'm sorry, sheep man.
It's not even a man.
It's not even a man.
Now, follow me.
Okay.
We're going to that tall tower.
Who do you think built this marvelous structure?
It might have been the god Vex.
Oh.
He created this island for evildoers. So, for people who have sinned, somehow end up here by fate.
Oh, what?
There must have been something that we done in this life,
Cow,
or the past life,
down.
And we ended up here. There's plenty of venison here.
What did I do to deserve such a thing?
I'm pretty sure you were just a glutton.
I'm fat now.
No. Oh, I found the entrance here. Do you want to see if anyone's home?
Yes,
go
I should
Go ahead and
probably...
knock on the door. Oh, Carlo, there is no door.
Hello? Hello?
Hello! Oh, it echoes. It echoes. Let's just climb the stairs,
Christopher,
Carlo.
Christopher, this is so much hard work for one day.
There's no such thing as an elevator here, so I'm sorry.
Oh! Chris!
Don't fall.
What's that sound?
What?
Like a roar.
Just...
Like a...
Please don't fall. I'm pretty sure it's the echo of the wind.
Oh,
be careful here. It's pretty...
Oh.
It's a high fall.
Be
careful.
Oh, my...
Tippy-toe.
Oh. I'm so scared.
Come on. Don't look down!
Okay.
We're almost to the top.
I got this.
Oh my lord.
Where are you? Chris?
In the door. There you go.
Why are there no floors in this place?
I just hope that there's something good up top here.
Oh. Oh, come on.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
We get a nice view of the land at least. Wherever you
Christopher.
Are.
Christopher.
Come on.
Oh, Chris.
We're high up above the clouds now.
I can't see! What if I fall?
It's just clouds. Come on. Calm down, you prissy.
Where are we going now?